Hi guys, welcome to part 6, the final part for this walkthrough. So drop a like on the video and subscribe, and let's begin. All right. We are close. There we go. All right, we have power. A blue herb. Don't want it. We have 3 boss fights. It's gonna be cool. First, let's watch the cutscene.
Damn it. Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Alright, the first boss fight approaching. Let's prepare. Maybe I need to take this combat knife. The MQ, of course. All right, we are ready.
My husband.
She is my creation!
William! I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse to leave her.
No. I got this. You should take care of Sherry. You don't know what you're up against.
I have a pretty damn good idea.
Whatever you do, don't stop until it's finished.
Trust me. This ends now.
Let's hope so. All right, time to run. Sorry. I'm just walking by. Oh no. No. Where are you hiding? Oh my god. Sorry. No. This thing is scary. Was that a flash? I want the other one. Okay, calm down, I was just joking. No! Ah. No. He got me. Time out. He's strong. Whoa. Time to go. Time to collect stuff. Goodies. Don't want you.
Service lift is now operational.
Wait a minute, I can discard this. Excellent, we can go now.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
All right, now we have to go to the first area. And we'll have a cutscene. Wait a minute. Can you drop down from here? No. I was thinking of a different game. Where you can do stuff like that. Alright, the security room. Let's watch the cutscene.
Hey.
I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey, look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right? She'll be weak for a little while, but yes. She's free of the G-virus. Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me. Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry, for everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry! Sherry, we're gonna say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
We have level 4.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Wow, look at this.
Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to
Claire?
Evacuate immediately
yeah?
to the bottom level train platform.
Thank you for being so nice to me.
for helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place. To the bottom level train platform.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. There we go. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. 10 minutes until detonation. To the bottom level train.
All right, we have 10 minutes.
Sherry, run!
Attention. Self-destruct sequence. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Of course, the stupid thing's locked.
Hold on!
Sherry, where do you...
I think I can open it from the other side.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. God damn it, your timing sucks. Immediately to the bottom
level. 9 minutes until detonation. Initiated.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level.
Wow, that's some good shooting.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
I got it!
Attention. Huh.
Self-destruct. Nice work, Sherry.
We make a good team. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
Seriously?
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Sherry, you hanging in there?
I'm right behind you.
So we came from there to here. You can see the chest.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator.
And what's out there? Nobody knows.
Until detonation. Claire, maybe we can use that.
Attention. Worth a try.
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Wait a minute. I have no room for this.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
That's one. I need one more. There we go.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Attention. Initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train.
Let me go back. I want to take the... Actually, no. I'm not going to take the minigun. I have a minigun. Which is better than this one.
Okay. Alright. Did something. Okay. Alright, it's working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast.
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it.
Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon! Damn!
All right, the new boss fight begins.
7 minutes until detonation.
Whoa! Okay, fast check, what is equipped? The flash? No. I equip you! No, don't do that. No! Sorry, let me go! Whoa. run, Katherine, run. You go down. Oh no. Wow.
Three minutes until detonation.
Time to go. There we go.
Here. We're getting out of here. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Because I need to take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? That bad? Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This? This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Alright. Head to the last car. We're gonna check it out, but we're gonna check it out with our minigun. He's gonna check it out. All right, show your face. Whoa,
we gotta stop meeting like this. Hope you like bullets, because I got a hell of a lot more.
Let's wait for him to show his eye, then we shoot.
Like Chris likes to say,
there we go. Oh no! Oh my god, that was too close.
Car.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed the walkthrough. Drop a like on the video and subscribe. And let's watch the last cutscene. And I'll see you in the next walkthrough.
So, are you guys like boyfriend and girlfriend?
No, we're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
Hey, that was Live Another Day by the Gray.
He was friendly.
So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy.
And a parrot.
Parrot? Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy. Huh.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.